that mustache would creep fine.
It's the only thing that survived from the manor's fall.
It's all my fault. Poor Martin.
Nerd.
Come on, Townsend. Even a grouch like you has to admit it.
Edgar doesn't mess around. Shit, they're scattered everywhere.
And then it all went down the shitter.
Can't believe I gotta get all the way down there. Need to find a way up. Man out. Gotta tread carefully here. Thank you. Made it. Now, where are you hiding, Chester boy?
Boyo, guess who's got his hands on the biggest stash of guns and ammo since the Civil War?
One carriage is still intact. Let's see where it went.
Sounds like Edgar.
Very subtle, Chester boy. No one could spot that.